Right. What's today's date? Today's the 1st of June, yeah?
Yeah.
So, we're off to the beach again.
Why again?
Because the sun is out. So we need to go to the beach.
Of course, you haven't uploaded another.
We need to utilize the sun, Michael. So we're waiting for Mom to come down and then we head off. Playing some table soccer before we head off to the beach. That's the stuff we're taking. That's the stuff. We're at the beach now. Now we need to start loading up. Time to go. Okay, let's go then. Let's go then. That's it all loaded up. Right, it's beginning to take shape now. Still setting up. That's us. Down to here. All us. Right, we're all set up now. That's us. That's our stuff. Some music now. Let's get some music in.
Oh, see that?
Hold up. You want bread and egg? Or you want bread and tuna? Which one do you want? You want sandwich, egg sandwich or tuna sandwich? Mike, what do you want? What do you want? It's classic reggae today. Mike, what are you doing in my chair? Want some food? No, sit in your chair. Sit on your chair. Sit down there. Thank you. Bring drink for Michael. Bring drink for Michael. Bring Coke for him. Give him Coke. strength of your people.
Yes!
them alone, say. You got to leave them alone. Leave them alone. You want drink? Take some drink. Take drink then. So we're back to Nigerian hip hop classics. We just finished some reggae classics, reggae from the 70s and 80s. So we're now back onto what started the Nigerian hip hop scene, classics as well. You, I am not the type of soul. Should be looking out for. Michael is in. Yes. Packing up. Packing up, packing up, packing up, packing up. There's the guys. They've gone to have a proper bath in the water. They've had a change of clothes while I'm packing up. Don't put it on the sand. Just hold it. Don't put that bucket on the sand. Because it's wet. Don't put it on the sand, okay? Still packing up. Still packing up. Don't put it on the sand, okay, Michael? Don't put that bucket down. That's the lane coming. They've had a proper bath. I'm still packing up. We're on our way home.